SAKAP year. Check me out, kid. Last episode was a quick episode. No cap. So, of course, I should be dropping back to back. There's no way. Let's get into it, kid. We got time. We got time. If you happen to skip last episode, basically we were in this hotel trying to figure out what to do. We figured out that the bells opens a different door, and we found the key to the door we actually need. And so we're just finishing up here before I actually do what I need to do. Cool. But we Gucci. Can't close the door. Okay. Law of three. Nice. By the way, you might be thinking like, oh, he took a whole 10 minutes on a simple puzzle like that? If you ain't figure it out, if you ain't know it, shut up. That's one. And two, you may be thinking, it's going to be like that all the time. I'm a smart cookie, kid.
You stupid.
All right. Just because certain parts of my brain are in challenge on the daily doesn't mean you get to judge me. Bozo.
Somebody cancel him. Cancel him.
Side note, bro, the board, that little, it ain't it. It's not it. Will allow you to contract extra dimensional entities? What does that mean?
Hi, how are you?
Fall off, because... What the heck? Okay, can't shoot it.
Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you?
Why am I falling like this? Allow you to contact extra dimensional entities. Bro, what am I contacting?
3 hours later.
He's in my way. Guys, I can't even think right now because I don't know what's going on.
You stupid!
Like, it seems simple, but at the same time, it's just like...
You stupid!
I want to hurt something. You see what I'm saying? Like, I got this service weapon. I got this ability. Let me use it.
an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
But what is this 2015-2012 EDC scene they just gave me? What's wrong with her?
I have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo. An echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily.
Emily?
People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Hey, you got a little... Nope, not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. What the? Where'd he go? Yeah, boys, if it was suicide, where'd he go? They didn't clean him? Did the janitor? Bro, that janitor is sus now. That janitor is sus. Ain't no way he cleaned up the entire body and thought that was okay. Nah, that janitor got more power than we actually think. He ain't just no regular janitor. Following it now. It's unlocked now. I'll clearance level 4. Don't have it yet. It's cleansed. Now I have people. Okay. Emily's in this room. Okay. Nice. Pretty good. Yeah, boys, no one for the explore, kid. Not for too long, though. Launch efficiency.
Jesse! Did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss? Sorry. You made it. I'm glad.
Emily? Let's talk.
Of course.
I got the hotline. I could make out what Trench is saying.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, darling. Tomasi, but... he's gone. He has gone. Salvador?
He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough. Ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown. Maybe I can find a way.
Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well, and all that in the hiss can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If
excuse me,
You agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help. Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall. And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
Telling you, kid. I'm telling you. He had a little scene in the beginning. I'm telling you, he's sus. Alright, y'all boys, we actually coming over 2 minutes of the video. I just found it very dumb to pause the cutscene to open up in another cutscene. We're not doing that. But this is part 7. This is our 10-minute series. So, SAKAP, YERRRR.